What's up, gang? It's finally here to see what a nigga done bought. These clothing hauls, I be wanting to hurry up and do them because literally I've been bought this stuff. If I open it, the clothing haul kind of really doesn't make sense. You know what I'm saying? I like to do it real raw and organic. You know what I'm saying? So, what's up, y'all? It's your boy Clarence NYC. Welcome back to another video, you dig? And as you can see from the title, man, you already know what we're getting into today. I promise y'all that I start keeping up with the fashion part. You know what I'm saying? You guys know I shop a lot, so we're about to do another clothing haul. But this is like the past few weeks of shopping right here. It's not everything yet. I gotta go get a few more packages, but this is it right here. Most of it I bought this week, but I bought a few things last week too, and probably the week before that, but this is a few things. So we're about to do that, but I got a few things before we get into that. You know what I'm saying? I got a few things that I gotta go do. Everybody keeps asking me for a P.O. box. So we gotta go open a P.O. box. We gotta go pick up more packages. And we gotta go get some food. You know what I'm saying? We definitely gotta go get some food because today we woke up late because we be streaming. We be streaming at night. I don't know if y'all know that or not, but we be streaming at night, man. Actually, make sure y'all go follow my Twitch. It's Clarence_NYC. Let me make sure. Matter of fact, Travion, put it right here. Put my Twitch right here, you know what I'm saying? And yeah, make sure you go follow that. It'd be lit over there. You get to see another side of Clarence, you know what I'm saying? This Clarence right here is very, very mature, you know what I'm saying? I would say he's very mature, he's mature. So if you want to see like a more maybe freer, slightly immature version of me, you know what I'm saying? Make sure you go follow that Twitch. We go late night, maybe around 8, 9 o'clock, almost every day. You can catch me streaming on there. But yeah, before we get into this video, make sure you smash that like button, make sure you leave a comment, and make sure you subscribe, man. Alright, gang, so big news. I walked into the post office and this shit was super packed, gang. If y'all don't believe me, y'all could go to my Instagram story. But I stood online at the post office and now I do have a P.O. box now, y'all. I got everything right here. If you guys want, y'all can send me clothes, y'all can send me items, y'all can send me gifts. If you got a clothing line, if you got a brand, any kind of brand, if you got a rug brand, a curtain brand, or a shoe brand, whatever kind of brand you do have, you know what I'm saying, send it to that P.O. box right there that I just put on the screen for y'all. And I will be opening all those packages maybe every month or every 2 weeks on my stream again. So make sure y'all follow that Twitch because I'm gonna be opening all the packages on live stream. You know what I'm saying? Like every 2 weeks. So I think that's a great way if you got a brand or if you're trying to grow your brand or if you've been trying to get some to me or get a message to me. Y'all could write me cards, letters. I'm gonna read them out on the stream, all of that. I'm gonna be honest though. If y'all send me some bullshit, I'm gonna be like, yo, this is crazy, or I don't like this clothing line, or I don't like this, you know what I'm saying? To each his own, but I'm gonna be honest, you know what I'm saying? If I'm gonna wear it or not, you know what I'm saying? If not, I'll probably give it away or something. I'm not gonna be out here wearing or, you know, just promoting anything, you know? So if it's fire, it's fire. If it's not, it's not, you know what I'm saying? And my chat is very honest, they're gonna be honest. I'm trying to, like, keep my word with y'all. I told y'all I was gonna be consistent on Twitch, consistent on YouTube. I told y'all I was gonna get a P.O. box. I'm trying to do everything I'm saying, I said I was gonna do, you know what I'm saying? But this car right here, this shit is on E right now. And I'm not gonna lie, instead of going to get gas, I'm about to go home and switch cars. Huh? Instead of getting gas, I'm about to just go home and switch cars, bro, because I ain't got time right now. The gas station's packed. I'm looking at it. It's just very intimidating right now. I think I'm gonna just go home and switch cars, gang. There's gotta be gas in either Queen's Jeep or the Corvette, you know? I gotta put gas in eventually, but I just don't feel like doing it right now. Am I the only one that feels like that sometimes? Thank you, thank you. I'm glad I'm not the only one that feels like that. I'm glad. But stay tuned, man. Oh! Never mind, gang. I'm here at the gas station, gang. Like, I was literally where I was at. It was, like, right across from the gas station. So I felt like I would have been extremely lazy if I would have went home to switch cars. My house is further than the gas station. You know what I'm saying? So I thought that would have been lazy. So I'm here filling it up. This is a question for my guys. My guys that's in a relationship. You know what I'm saying? I don't know how many of you guys are in a relationship. But for my people out there that's in a relationship with multiple cars, you know what I'm saying? If you guys have multiple cars, do you guys feel like you guys are always the ones that's filling up the cars? Like, I feel like I feel like I fill up every car in this shit. Like, the only car I really don't fill up because I just almost never in it is Queens. But like my Corvette, I'm the one that's filling it up. This one, I don't know how. You know what I'm saying? I fill this one up all the fucking time. This one is the gas guzzler right here. This AMG Benz right here. It's cool though. I don't really like Queen going to the gas station anyway. Atlanta gas stations is wicked, man. That's why my bag is right here, wide open. You see how it's open and ready? Cause like, and I keep this door open just in case niggas move wicked. I gotta go right in this passenger seat, right? All I gotta do is You know what I'm saying? But I just wanted to say that, man. I don't know what it is. This camera be having like a filter on my face, gang. Should be making me look wild, beautiful. Like, I already like it, but I don't know how to take it off either. Look at this shit. Look at this gas guzzle. This shit not even done. And the gas went down, gang. We still going. Where y'all think it's gonna stop? Gotta get that shit to 77 flat. Am I the only one that do that? 77 flat, nigga. If you could do that, holla at me.
One in, two.
Y'all niggas can't land on a whole digit. God damn. But we got our food though. But the fucking pink lemonade is mad fucking sweet, bro.
God damn.
Bro, I hate when I park where like nobody's parked and then I come out and my car is surrounded by cars, bro. That shit makes no sense. Feel like niggas be watching me type shit. But I got my food, you know what I'm saying? Nice little sandwich. Bro, I wanted them to fucking heat up my sandwich. They're like, yo, we don't do cold subs. I'm like, damn, that's tough. Like, imagine a turkey provolone heated up, though. Like, toasted on the oven. Bus. Mike's way, though. Bus go crazy. Do y'all like Jersey Mike's? What y'all like, Jersey Mike's or Subway? I used to be a Subway fanatic, especially in college and shit. And then I discovered Jersey Mike's. Obviously, I've never seen Jersey Mike's in New York. Like, I haven't got Jersey Mike's in New York. But they're everywhere out here. You know what I'm saying? Like, other places, Jersey Mike's is really big. But in the Bronx, I've never seen a Jersey Mike's in the Bronx, but it is better. If you haven't tried it, try it. If you like Subway, I think you'll love Jersey Mike. That's good right there. And you got the barbecue chips right here. These is a must. We just gonna sit here and eat real quick. I gotta go grab some lotion real quick because I ran out of lotion and like smell good shit. Because I like to smell good when I go to sleep and shit. I don't know why, but I like to smell good. I like lotions, body butters, candles. I like all of that shit. It's weird, but I like it. It puts me in like a good mood. We're gonna have to eat this and I'll be right back. We're gonna get right to this clothing haul soon. You know what I'm saying? I already picked up these packages here, so we should be getting to it right after this. Hello?
Hey, like I said, the Motrin, it's in the cabinet. It's like a chewable tablet.
Okay. What is it, kids Motrin?
Yes, kids Motrin. I'm gonna try to charge my phone when I get an Uber, but it's gonna die, so I'm just calling you to let you know.
So you said, where do I pick him up at?
Go in there and sign him out.
All right, y'all, so we just finished picking up CJ. He not feeling too well, man. My boy is messed up back there. His stomach don't feel good. You say you got a headache too, right? Man, he got a headache. That's tough. We about to take him home. You gonna take the medicine? Yeah. I'm gonna get him some medicine, lay down, watch some TV, you know, hopefully he feel a little better. What's today, Friday? He ain't got school tomorrow, so you could just chill. Man, so about to get him home. He also said he hasn't ate yet. I think he should eat, you know what I'm saying? I think you should eat something, CJ, or try. Want some chicken noodle soup or something? You like soup? Nah? Soup will probably make you feel better. You gotta eat something though, my boy. You need some energy. You know how when you feeling sick, you don't feel like eating, he don't feel like eating. I'm telling him if he eat, probably feel a little better, at least a little. Maybe his stomach feel better, not the headache. But you probably got a headache for not eating and your stomach hurt just cause it hurt. But the headache is coming from not eating for sure. But we're gonna get back, get him right, and finish this video.
All right, y'all, so we home. My mom just got here from New York. You know what I'm saying? To help me with the kids. While the babysitter take the break for a weekend. Say hi, mom. Man, the legend, though. Legend, stop playing with the leaves.
Legend, say hi, YouTube.
Hi, YouTube.
Oh my God.
Legend.
CJ feeling a little better, right? Or nah?
Yeah.
A little better than earlier. Jump over the. This always get dirty. We do got mad trees. We barely be back here.
All right, let's go. All right, sit down. Give me a hand. One. Go, Legend.
Oh! Nah, what was that, CJ?
Can you flip, CJ?
CJ can't flip?
Yes, he could. Show him. Okay. There you go. Stay on your feet when you flip.
It's gonna be hard on the trampoline.
Legend, watch. Legend, flip.
Flip, Legend.
Legend, stand up. Flip.
Go ahead,
CJ, you flip.
Watch CJ flip.
Up. Hi. Go high. Flip.
I can do a double flip, Legend.
Flip.
I can do a double front flip.
Yeah, do it. Be careful.
That's good, Legend.
Move out the way. Look at CJ flip. Watch CJ flip.
Wow.
You see that?
That's good.
You don't even care. You just want to jump. You just want to keep jumping.
But yo, I'm about to go upstairs and do this clothing haul for y'all real quick. Finish this up. You know what I'm saying? Today, I had a few more things to end up making the stream. You know what I'm saying? I didn't plan on CJ leaving school early or, you know what I'm saying? Even Legend being in the vlog, but it's cool to get them in the vlog every time.
And my mom is here. You know what I'm saying?
Alright, what's up, gang? It's finally here, man. I know y'all been waiting the whole vlog, you know what I'm saying? To see what a nigga done bought, what I've been feeling, you know what I'm saying? This past, what, 2-3 weeks, you know what I'm saying? So, it's about that time. I got all these boxes right here. I got bags, boxes. I got boxes on this side. Boxes, bags. Bags. So we about to get right into it. I'm not even trying to waste y'all time. I had to take off my shirt too. It was hot, bro. It was dumb hot. I was feeling the fit too. I wanted to have this color on while unboxing this for y'all. I didn't want to have a plain tee, but it got dumb hot. I'm not gonna lie, it got super hot. I think I just had to turn the heat off and shit. But yeah, let's get right into it. With my handy dandy knife, and let's get it. Y'all already know the deal. You know what I'm saying? As I go through this, as I open up the gift, I want y'all to rate the gift. And then at the end of the video, I want y'all to comment your favorite piece that I picked up this clothing haul. You know what I'm saying? I would really appreciate if y'all do that. I love y'all. I appreciate y'all. Make sure y'all smash that like button. Leave a comment. Make sure you subscribe. Because that would be petty. All right, what we starting off with? We'll start off with this. I kind of showed this already. And you know what's funny too? Like these clothing hauls, I be wanting to hurry up and do them. Because literally, like I've been bought this stuff. And I've literally just left it right here so I could do the clothing haul. Because if I open it, the clothing haul kind of really doesn't make sense. You know what I'm saying? I like to do it real raw and organic. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, after this clothing haul, I can finally open all this stuff and start using it and wear it and whatever. All right, so the other day, I don't know why, I just felt like going to the mall and I just went. I'm not gonna lie, I just went, bro. And I ended up buying a bag, you know what I'm saying? I went to Louis Vuitton and I ended up buying a bag. This is Louis Vuitton's three-in-one shoulder bag. It's kind of like you get three bags for one. So basically, you got this piece right here, which is like gray on one side, black on the other side. I could take this off and I could rock it. And this could be like a pouch or whatever. And then I could rock it just like this. So that's two pieces. And then inside comes with a little coin pouch where I could also hook it up on the outside too, whatever, have it dangle, whatever. So like this is fire. I'm not gonna lie, I love it. And this is also gray on one side, black on the other, just like this. So little 3-in-1 joint that could go in there. You got your coins, whatever, cash. I love this bag, I'm not gonna lie. I wanna hurry up and use it, so I'm glad I'm doing this. I definitely wanna use this bag. Let me put it back real quick. Yeah, so that's what I feel like buying. Oh, so since we're starting off with that too, I might as well show y'all. What else I got?
Might as well show y'all, gang.
Might as well. All right, so that time I went to Louis Vuitton, I bought that bag. I also bought this wallet. Boom, gray monogram wallet. I don't know why I needed a wallet, but I loved it. Like the gray, the print on it and all that. Open it up. It's just a card holder, a couple cards, IDs, a little bit of cash. Nothing crazy. You know what I'm saying? Nothing crazy. Kind of go with the bag too. Like I don't know why. I don't know why. Who knows? You know what I'm saying? Who knows why I do the things that I do? You know what I mean? I don't know. Only God does. I bought this a minute ago, but I didn't get to show y'all my Louis Vuitton shades, gang. My millionaires. You know what I'm saying? With the silver joint. Gray though. Come on, man. Look at me. Y'all know I've been into my glasses lately. Like, I just really been fucking with glasses. I feel like it's kind of like socks. It kind of finish your outfit. Like, a fit with, like, sweatpants, regular fit. If you throw some glasses on, it make you look more dressed up. You know what I'm saying? And when you smack this stuff, you don't really want people looking in your eyes and shit. It's like, bro, are you trying to lie me? Like, nah, bro, I'm just a huge fan. You know what I mean? Like, that shit make you paranoid a little bit. All right. This is like a Nike bag, so it's probably like a Nike shirt. I did order stuff from Nike. Oh, this is my, y'all know I play ball, you know what I'm saying? When I play ball and everything that I do, y'all know I'm a fly nigga too, but I'm also a fly nigga when I play ball. You know what I'm saying? I like to be fly in everything I do, so, you know, workout gear and basketball gear is a must for me, like. So I got these right here, Nocta. These are Nocta. Drake's brand. This is Drake's brand from Nike. So Nocta, it got the one leg sleeve. So one is like tights, but with one leg joint. So it'll be like this. You know what I'm saying? Under the shorts, going crazy under the shorts. You're going crazy. Nocta, let's get it. I ordered a lot more Nocta shit. Yeah. This is a Nike box. We could stay Nike right now. Let's stay Nike, gang. Let's just do it. How y'all feeling today, man? Y'all miss me? I know I've been, you know, I've been on Twitch every day though, gang. I know y'all miss me, but I've been on Twitch. Y'all really do miss me that much. Y'all can come holla at me on Twitch. You know what I'm saying? My live channel's still busting. You know what I'm saying? We're not going ghost this time. All right, so as I can see in here, it's just a bunch of like workout shit. I'm gonna show y'all though. I'm gonna show y'all, gangies. Alright, so more Nocta shit. This is a Nocta t-shirt. Probably gonna work out in this. You know what I'm saying? Swag while I work out. The back, it says, sometimes you, sometimes me, always us, though. You know what I'm saying? That's probably already fitting. Got some more tees. Just the balling. Not to really wear, but the hooping. You know what I'm saying? Just some hooping tees. We got some socks. Not the regular socks, though. It's the socks that, like, it got the Nike in the front, though. Not on the side. Y'all be having the socks with the joint on the side. I like the Nike sign in the front, so you could just, like, I don't know. I just like that. I don't know why I bought this. I don't even wear shooting sleeves, but they had it. You know what I'm saying? I got a Nocta shooting sleeve. You know what I'm saying? Again, shout out my nigga Drake. Shout out my nigga Drake. Definitely needed this. Ankle sleeve. I need that. You know what I'm saying? So I could stop wearing two socks. And I could just wear this under my sock. I feel like my ankle's protected while I'm playing ball. It's like, I don't know. That shit be wild. Yeah, I've always been like a double sock kind of nigga, but that shit getting a little crazy. And then we just got some more basketball gear. I got some shin sleeves. Oh, no, I was just shopping, bro. I got some Nike boxes. Nike boxes is low-key slept on, gang. Them shits is wild comfortable. What's this? Oh, it's a Nocta headband, like ninja joint. You know what I'm saying? The shits that Jimmy Butler used to wear. But I got these now because I got curls and shit. So now when I got a haircut and shit, I can still play ball. Had that on my shape up and my hair. Had a sweat don't come in my eyes and shit. So I thought that was a good purchase, you know what I'm saying? Those are my Nike purchases right there. We're gonna get into the designer shit right now, Geggy. Staying alive, staying alive. Ooh, 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 staying alive. What the fuck is this? What the hell is this, gang? I don't know what this is, bro. This shit figure like an Amazon package. We don't do Amazon packages over here. I can't show y'all. All right. Damn, that smell like ass. Yo, this is the Amazon package. It's some bathroom shit I ordered. Y'all don't gotta be worried about that. That's one less box we gotta worry about. I'm not gonna lie, I feel like I'm missing a bag then. I'm missing a box. I'm so confused right now. I'm for sure missing a box. I ain't get my Essence package. I gotta call my personal shopper. We went to the mall. Same day we bought the Louis Vuitton bag. I went to Bottega. You know what I'm saying? Got me some quick little pieces. Nothing crazy, no clothes or nothing. Just some little, you know, little shit. So first off, I got a phone case, Bottega phone case. They got that famous green. I love the green. Can't wait to pop that on. And then I also got, again, I don't know why, I don't need it, but I just felt like it went with it, you know what I'm saying? I also got a card holder that goes with the case. Okay. So it's a card holder, another wallet. I don't know why, but it's a dope little set. I don't know. It's a dope little set, man. Let me know if you like it. Well, let me know if I'm just doing shit. You know what I'm saying? If I'm just doing shit, let me know. But I just felt like that was a good cop. Nice, wasn't that expensive. You know what I'm saying? Wasn't that expensive.
To you, Red.
Chill vibes. That's my Bottega pieces. All right. Again, same day that we went to the mall and bought the Louis Vuitton and the Bottega. We went to Saks Fifth real quick. You know what I'm saying? And I've been looking for these for a minute because these sell out very often. Like when they first came out, they sold out so fast. I couldn't find my size, but now they just coming back out with them, I guess. But I got them now. And these are the Dior kind of slide joints. These go crazy. I'm not gonna lie. I've been waiting to wear these. Yeah. Come on. Talk to me. Dior me. Dior me if you adore me. So, yeah, this is a good cop, man. What you guys think about these? Rate these in the comment section right here. Fire. You know what I'm saying? Give me real LA vibes, just chilling, you know? Just chilling. That's that. Boom. So that's that. Boom. I guess I'll show these because I kind of already got these. I'll explain the story to you. So this is a big ass Balenciaga box, as you can see. Fucking huge. You know what I mean? But let me show you what's inside. Shout out my nigga Kanye. I bought the boot. The boot. So, strange story, but y'all probably wondering, like, bro, why you getting those now? Like, these just dumb old niggas been wearing these. I've been had them, bro. And if y'all don't believe me, look at this. Y'all don't believe me. Look at this. So, when they first came out, you already know, my niggas hit me. Like, yo, we got these. You know, I know you seen Kanye rocking these shits every day. Said, I need them. Let me get them. Y'all got my size? Nah, bro, we only got 9.5. Damn, bro. So, I went in there. I tried them. They fit good. Like, they fit snug. But I'm like, fuck it. Let's just grab them. He said, like, we're sold out the whole entire company. So, what I did was I grabbed the 9.5. You know what I'm saying? But I never wore them. I haven't worn them yet. So when I went to go get that Louis Vuitton bag, they had them in my size, size 10. So I grabbed them so I could have my size, you know what I'm saying? And then I was gonna go and return these, but then I realized I threw away the big ass box for them.
Bruh.
I'm about to put these shits in this box and return it, cause now I got two of these bitches. These ones fit though, these ones. Come on, man, come on. I'm on my I know what you did last summer vibes, nigga. I know what you did last summer, this summer, it's two summers ago. Like, these are good vibes right here. These are good. A nigga can't wait for it to rain, nigga. A nigga can't wait for it to rain. I can't wait for it to rain, gang. Come on, man. Y'all know me. I can't wait for it to rain. All right, so those are my Balenciaga boots. So now, same day. Same day, we bought the Louis Vuitton dress. I'm not gonna lie, I spent. You know what I'm saying? I spent. I don't know why I felt like spending money that day, but fuck it. You know what I'm saying? I went to Balenciaga, one of my favorite brands. If it ain't this, it's gotta be Louis Vuitton. You know what I'm saying? But show y'all what I bought. All this shit been sitting here for like 3 weeks, okay? All right, let's start off first. Just two tees, nice and simple. Balenciaga Speed Hunter tee. It's plain, it's like vintage, like old wash with some rips in the back with some detailing. You got the Speed Hunter shit in the back. You see how it's ripped, but in the rips, it's like another shirt, gang. So it's like a double layer shirt. Got Balenciaga branding on the side. Nice and simple, bro, oversized tee. Y'all probably gonna see this on me with the rips at the bottom. This is some shit I could just throw on every day. You know, if I wanted to, like, just stay low-key every day, throw on some shit, but it's some calm shit. That's my favorite kind of clothes, like, calm, fire shit. That's my vibe. And then we got the, y'all remember the old presidential campaign tees? They got them, but it's like, it's kind of like blocked out with, like, tape, if y'all see it. And then in the back, it's the same thing. It's, like, blocked out with tape, kind of. Oversized, it's a cream color. I think it'll go with a lot. You know what I'm saying? I thought that was fire. Great cop. Let me know what y'all think about them shirts. This is the last box right here. This box right here, y'all already know Queen was in Vegas. And she knows that Vegas is my favorite spot to shop at. We usually stay in this one hotel that, like, it just got all the shopping stores inside the hotel. So, like, literally, all you gotta do is go downstairs to the lobby in your room and you could go shop. Okay, so this ain't it. Let me see. I don't think this is it, gang. I thought this is what Queen sent me. Nah, I feel like Queen doing a little shopping. Okay. All right, yeah. So this ain't mine. So I'm gonna put this over here. But yeah, Queen had went shopping. She went to Las Vegas. She know I love shopping there. She said she bought me a few things from Balenciaga. But I thought that was here. It's not here. So we're gonna have to come in and check it another time. You know what I'm saying? But yeah. Thank you guys for watching, man, showing me nothing but love ever since I came back, man. And now I'm being consistent with Twitch, consistent with the live channel. I gotta find ways to just be more consistent on here, you know what I'm saying? Because here, I kind of take the videos a little more seriously and I kind of think a little more. I just always want to bring y'all like A1 content on this channel, you know what I'm saying? So if you got any video ideas, let me know in the comment section. I would really appreciate that. That would help me.